I have many things to tell you, and very little time. My name is Kale. I come from a universe parallel to yours. My world needs your help. You're the only one who can save us. I succeeded in opening a breach between my world and yours. Through your computer, you can enter our world and help us. But in order to do this, you must transfer your soul into my body. Do you accept? Press any key to say yes. But hurry! There isn't much time. I knew I could count on you. Now, you must concentrate. You've done it. Now your soul occupies my body. This is the last time that we'll be able to speak together. Once you cross the breach, you'll be on your own. I will take over my body when you leave the game and hold your place for you until you return. That's it. You're ready. But remember, once you cross the breach, you're on your own. There's no saving and going back if you get into trouble. You are entering a real world. If you make mistakes, you'll just have to accept the consequences. Now, listen carefully. To begin your investigation, go first to my apartment. There's no more time to talk. You must cross the breach before it closes. Oh, and one more thing. Be careful with my body. It's the only one I've got.
I love you. Choose your difficulty level. Thank you. Get ready. The fight is about to start. Choose your difficulty level. Thank you. Get ready. The fight is about to start. Thank you. Get ready. The fight is about to start. Choose your difficulty level. Thank you. Get ready. The fight is about to start. Thank you. Agent Kale. Choose your difficulty level. Get ready. The fight is about to start. I thought I'd never see you again. Where have you been? I haven't heard from you in days. You mean to say you've lost your memory? Four days ago, you didn't come home from work. I called your office in security headquarters. They said that you and your partner, Den, had gone out on an investigation and that they hadn't heard from you. That was all they could tell me. They couldn't find you anywhere. You disappeared without a trace. I was sick with worry. I ended up thinking that you'd been arrested by the militia. And that they killed you. In the days before you disappeared, you seemed preoccupied, worried. Several times I asked you what the matter was, but you said you couldn't tell me. You also said that, in spite of what might happen, good would win out over evil. I hardly know anything about Den. All I know is that he's your partner and your best friend. Just before you disappeared, you were spending a lot of time together in the evenings. I don't know anything about your investigations. You never told me about your work. Why don't you go to your office in security headquarters? They're probably still looking for you. Oh, Kale. I'm so glad to have you back.
Thank you.
You just got back and you're already leaving? Kale, I love you.
Hello. May I get you something? Have a nice day.
Yes, can I help you?
Prosthesis? Titanium arm? Goodbye.
There's just one way to go. Buy Constant Biological Implants. The lowest prices in Omikron and
Thank you.
Agent Investigator Kale 669, report to Captain Leah's office immediately. The captain is expecting you. Agent Kale 669. I expect an explanation for your disappearance. Surely you must have some idea of what happened. You've been taken off the case. Commandant Gander himself gave the order. No doubt the Commandant has his reasons, and it is not your place to question them. You are here to obey orders, and not to conduct your personal investigations. That's enough. I won't hide from you that you are the subject of considerable suspicion in this affair. There's no question of you continuing the investigation until the matter has been explained. Your inability to provide a coherent explanation for your disappearance works against you. I've decided to give you another case. Go and interrogate this prisoner, and let me have your report as soon as you've finished. You'll find all the information you need in the folder, along with your mission orders to get into the cell. Dismissed.
Thank you. The regeneration beam is already doing its work. You'll be all right. Take a medikit as soon as possible and eat. Your strength will return quickly.
Naked eyes, I should have kept you. I should have tried. I should have been a wiser kind of guy. I miss you. Noisy rooms and passion pens. I loved you. said time is on my side. I've got ears and eyes and nothing in my life, but I'll survive your naked eyes.
Hey, dude, what do you want? Adios, amigo.